All right. Here's 100 long I've got. This guy was Mason Reef. They rechanged the name. It used to be Metroclemia, Mason Reef. When he's on, but pretty much just when he's breeding, you're seeing the crazy colors out of him. Mouth full on this Mpanga red female. There's the male. This guy's been doing really good for me throughout the years. There's an Azerius. Got a female Azerius holding in here too somewhere. On this tank also, I just threw this light on maybe 5 minutes ago, so they're not super comfortable yet. There's the female Azerius that's holding. Got some grow up red zebras in here from my breeders below. So my red zebras are red. Some of those OBs, you'll see, are a little more orange, but trying to get the red into the OBs also. Half ruby green. He's been looking pretty good. I got two or three females in here. Nothing holding right now. I think it's too active for them. The Azerius still produce. The Mason Reef produces. The Mpangas produce without any crossbreeding. I mean, it's only 100 gallon. I probably got 60 fish in there. And I mean, this is 5.5 inches aggressive Mabuna, and I've got tiny little babies in there too. And they just all get along. And you can look at all the fins on these guys, they're just perfect. Big Saulosi female. All the men's are or fins are about perfect. I don't know, it works for me. That's my, with the bad eye female, Mason Reef, she's holding. Anyways, old tank. Dad had it in the pet shop in the 80s. Who knows how long it's been going since then, but the house is some nice fish.